guys, it's your girl Carla here, and for my very last video in my Playlist Live series, I am going to be doing a Playlist Live Q&A from you guys. You guys ask me the questions on my Instagram. I'll have my Instagrams down below and right here. So, without further ado, let's get straight on into it. Okay, so the first question is, how many Playlist Lives have you been to and which one was your favorite? In total, I have been to 3 Playlist Lives. This will be my 4th Playlist Live, and my favorite would have to be 2017 and 2016, because I had a really good time, even though 2016 I was a little bit anxious. So definitely 2017, because I knew what I was getting myself into. So yeah. Okay, so the next question is, when was your first playlist and did you enjoy it? My first playlist was Orlando 2016, and yes and no. Yes, because I was getting to meet my favorite creators, and no, because I was really, really anxious and I was like, I really didn't know what I was getting myself into. I knew it was a YouTube convention and stuff like that. So yeah and no, and my first playlist was Orlando 2016. Okay, so the next question is, who are you most excited to see at Playlist? And the people I am most excited to see at Playlist are obviously my internet friends. You guys know exactly who you are. And Danny Padilla, he's been in a few of my vlogs, but he's a musician. You guys really should go check him out. He does impersonations, covers, Mad Libs, which are really funny, so I'll put them down below in the description. So I'm really excited to see Danny and obviously my internet friends and all of my favorite creators, obviously. So yeah. Okay, so the next question is, if you were to change one thing about Playlist, what would it be? And the one thing I would change about Playlist is to let people like have AM and PM meetups, because people are really there to meet their favorite creators, and I kind of, well, so yeah, I would basically let people meet AM and PM creators in their meetup groups. So yeah. Okay, so the next question is, what is your favorite playlist memory? And my favorite playlist memory would have to be from last year, when I gave over 200 hugs, free hugs last year at Playlist. And I was definitely spreading the positivity there, and you bet I'll be doing it this year. So yeah, that was my favorite memory. So yeah. Okay, so the next question is, what is your funniest story from Playlist? And my funniest story from Playlist was actually my very first Playlist. I think you guys saw it in my vlog. During Danny Padilla's meetup, I actually jumped into his arms and he was not ready for it. I'll put the footage right here.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna get a killing.
I got you. This is my Texas
story.
What's up,
LilMsCarla?
How you doing?
I'm good.
So yeah, he was definitely not ready for that, and I was like, really, like, I consider it funny, but so yeah. Okay, so the next question is, what is your biggest regret from past Playlist? And my biggest regret, I have a lot of big regrets from Playlist. One of them being that I didn't have enough internet friends I had before, like, I went to Playlist. And probably also not bringing a portable charger to my very first Playlist, because if you guys don't remember, my phone basically died almost, like, every single time I would go to Playlist. Well, during Playlist 2016. So yeah. Okay, so the very last question is, are we even ready for it? And bet your ass we are so ready for it, because I have been helping a lot of you guys with my videos, and I am definitely ready for Playlist, because this is possibly going to be my very last Playlist for a while, and it's actually going to be my weekend of my 17th birthday. So I am definitely ready to have an amazing time the weekend and make some incredible memories with you guys at Playlist, and with my internet friends and with the creators at Playlist. So yeah. Alrighty, you guys, so that's gonna conclude it for this video. Thank you so incredibly much for watching. Make sure you guys give this video a humongous thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And if you would like to follow me on social media, my social medias will be down below in the description. And also, if you would like to join the Little Miss Army, which you should because it's awesome, make sure you guys subscribe to me and turn on that bell so you will get notifications every time I upload. So, until next time, beautiful people of the interwebs, stay strong, stay beautiful, stay fabulous, and I will catch you guys on the flip side. Peace out, internet. Bye!